Ugh. The water feels thick, polluted. Water's ice cold.
Hey, you! Outlander! Up here! We've got wounded up here. Need an easy way down. And fast!
Hold on. I'll figure something out. Line's too short. I wonder if my focus can show me anything. I think I can pull that. A dyer can make use of this. reach that from here. There's nothing for my polecaster to latch on to. I was trying to pull that. No good. Can't use the polecaster on that. in.
There, more rubble. Igniting that fire gleam should clear it. Okay, crane's in place. Now, how to lower it to reach the cliff. I should take a look at the bottom of the crane's arm. See if there's a way to move it. Looks like there's something weighing the arm down. There. If I pull out that beam, it should remove the counterweight and lower the arm. There we go! Oh, damn it. Arm's stuck on something. I better climb up and take a look. Those cables. The arm should drop the rest of the way. This thing's about to drop! Watch out!
We're clear!
Blood of the Ten. How'd you manage to do that?
I don't know how you did it, but thanks for the rescue.
Is everyone okay?
His legs snapped against some debris as we were...
After the flood.
Hey, Outlander! These machines got us trapped up here. We lost our weapons in the mudslide.
Sit tight. I'll take care of him.
Thank you.
Those boulders. Break the support beam, crush the machines. No ammo left. Not good. There. Should be safe for the Tanoth now.
We're coming down!
Is everyone okay?
Better now, without Snapmaws prowling around. You sure know how to fight. During the storm, I think I saw some of our comrades running toward the metal towers on the west end.
Can anyone hear us?
Where are you?
We're trapped in this tower. Flood blocked the way we came in. There's a ladder at the top, but we can't reach it.
Okay, I'll find a way to get to you.
I need to get to the ladder at the top of the building. Maybe there's a way to cross over from the broken one next to it. I don't think it'll connect. Doesn't look like there's a way to swim into the broken building. I need something to get me over the metal wall and inside. washed off some of the sweat. Works. Now I just need to climb inside to get to the top. Should be able to cross over to the survivors from there. Can't hook onto that. There's the ladder on the other building. I can make that jump. But it looks like it's stuck. Maybe I can use my...
Whoa, whoa! No! That was our only way out!
Everyone okay?
You're not one of us. Sorry. Yes.
I should do it.
Okay. You should have a way out.
Thanks. We'll head to the shore in a moment.
Okay. I think that's it for survivors. But I didn't see Kentok among them. I should head back to Natika. Let her know.
Have to search.
Rest now. Aloy, thanks to you, these soldiers are safe. But where's Kentok?
I didn't see anyone who matched his description. Do you know where he was when the storm hit?
I was the last one to see him, just before. I told him I wanted to leave this place to pledge my blade to the chief's guard, but he refused to discharge me from the squad. All Tanakh are stubborn fighters, but Kentok is more so than most. So I walked out. I was coming back from the opposite ridge when I saw the mudslide.
You were coming back to make amends.
I must find him. If anyone can survive such a storm, it's him.
I can take another look around the village. Where did you last see?
Natika.
I'm here.
Where's Kentok? Did he make it?
We're going to find him.
He saved me. Pushed me out of the way as everything collapsed. But then the flood took him. Towards the gouge.
The gouge?
It's an ancient passage that leads deep underground. Come, I'll show you.
Natika, we need orders. We're exposed out here. Only half of us can hold a blade if machines come.
What do you want us to do?
Go. The gouge is in the hillside, northwest of here. I'll catch up when I can.
What are we going to do now?
Let's get a couple soldiers posted as lookouts to start.
Understood.
That's a good spot.
Thank you.
That must be the gouge. Looks like an old mine. There's a lot of debris blocking the entrance. Maybe Kentel got swept in there during the flood. I'm gonna have to clear some of it to get inside. There we go. Time to head in. Okay, let's see where this leads. Take it easy. You must be Kentok.
Oh. I was an outlander, not my name.
Natika sent me to find you. The soldier you saved told us you were swept away by the mudslide.
So, he made it. Good. And Natika, she came back?
Yeah. She was on her way back to talk to you when the mudslide happened. She's looking after the survivors now.
It was my mistake to deny her discharge. A soldier is supposed to sacrifice for the good of the tribe. Looking back now, she was right. I didn't want to let her go. The chief's guard will gain an invaluable soldier. At least after all this, I won't be in the way anymore. I can tell you know a fatal wound when you see one. My service to my clan is done. So, leave me.
No, you're not going to die down here. There has to be a way to get you out.
There isn't. I tried to climb out, but it's no use. The walls are too slick.
Water's coming in. From the surface? But not from where I came in. There must be another source. And if I find it, and open it up... You might not be able to move, Kentok, but I think there might be a way to move you. Hey. Hey! I need you to stay awake. I'm gonna take a look around.
You're just like Natika. Relentless as a fireclaw.
And you should be used to it. Just sit tight. I'm going to get you out of here. That waterfall must be coming from somewhere. I need to get higher up to figure out where it's coming from. Coming from that vent. Dead end. There must be another source. There's some metal in that wall across the way. Might be able to pull some of it out. Wallcaster won't work on that. Okay. The waterfall I saw down below should be coming in from somewhere around here. Gotta find its source. Better shake off this wet. Water's coming in from there. I can use the fire gleam to break open that wall. And this whole place should flood. The Wrath Kentok's on. Found us a way out. Almost there. Hey, stay with me.
Tell Natika.
You tell her yourself. She said you're a stubborn fighter, so keep fighting.
He would say that every time we sparred. Sometimes as an insult. Other times as a compliment. But I guess he was right. It was always my choice to stay or go.
I'm sorry you didn't get to make amends.
So am I.
What will you do now?
I'm not sure. Bleeding Mark has a chance to recover. And once that's done, I could join the Chief's Guard. But I have to lay him to rest first. With full soldier's honors. Aloy, wait. You saved my comrades, somehow drained the entire village. I want you to have this.
Thanks. And good luck. Whatever you decide. I'll have to find more machine sites to get the parts I need.